Hey, what's up, everyone? This is JJ Burden, former NFL wide receiver, and we are back for another season. But we're also back for another year of my vlogs. Remember the vlogs I shot last year? What is it like to play in the NFL? As I took you on the inside and gave you a player's perspective of what it's like to be in a professional football player. We covered like 20 different topics last year. Anything from the preseason, getting cut, making the team, free agency, the draft. We even talked about that crazy play last year that took place between the Seattle Seahawks and the Green Bay Packers. Remember that? Well, we're going to roll through this year with some fresh new content. We are ready to go. Talk a little bit about injuries, playing hurt. How about what's happening on the field when the quarterbacks are making all these calls? What's the progression a player has to go through? How about some stories? Yeah, I got some good stories for you. And yes, I do have some Joe Montana stories. I had a lot of requests for Joe Montana stories, so we'll share some stories for you. And matter of fact, if you have any suggestions, any topics or any questions you have, throw them my way and I'll do my best to give you the truth on what it's like. Oh, and another thing I got for you. See this here? This is a cassette, a micro cassette that I used and I recorded a couple of my meetings. I gotta take you on the inside of NFL meetings. You wanna talk about some craziness day after the games, those meetings? Oh my goodness, especially if you lose. I just gotta find a cassette player so I can play it for you, but this is pretty interesting. But other than that, looking forward to this season. And if you did not see the vlogs from last year, check the description area in my YouTube channel, hit that link and just go back and get caught up, because this year it's gonna be good again. So take care, enjoy your season, and I wish you much success.